disaster came out of the blue. During the construction of a new underground mine, they were discovered some ancient burials. A terrible contagion was let out from the millennial confinement, and the underground instantly turned into the seat of ecological disaster. Everyone who didn't manage to get outside in time turned into mutants. The government made a decision to seal all the entrances and exits from the underground, and send inside a special train with a container full of nanobots. Nanorobots that could kill all the monsters, but the train disappeared without a trace. Our aim is to find the container and activate the nanobots. Citizens of the city will go back to their usual life.